What's up, guys? Welcome back if you're a subscriber, and thank you for tuning in for another video from yours truly, me, Melvin King, baby. If you're new to my channel, be sure to subscribe for more features like this you're about to see. I haven't had the time to edit my last few gig logs, but here I am, back at it on your screen. So I recently picked up some home speakers to play with since I have my Newmark Mixtrack Pro 3. As you can see, it's still brand new. I'll be connecting that with the new home speakers, which are the Rockville APM8W, which is a 8-inch two-way 500-watt active powered USB studio monitor speakers, and I got them in white. So let's go ahead and open this bad boy and then set it up on the desk, and then I'll show you guys a couple clips of my gig logs. And it was all different setups. I mainly use my Electro Voice ZLX 15Ps, so just check it out. I'll catch you guys once after this clip is over.
Whew. So it is f***ing hot as outside. Best part about it is that once I'm settled in, already set up inside, it's gonna be AC, so I'll be cool the rest of the night tonight. I won't be sweating, which is good, but right now I'm just gonna go unload everything else that's in this vehicle. All those stuff in there. So I brought my Shure foreplay along with the gig bar. But anyways, I'm gonna go unload everything else. I don't have time to really like do some POV right now, so I'll catch you guys later once everything else is set up, and I'll go through everything that I have for cable management and connections and what goes where and such.
So this is how I connect my Bose F1 system. I have one 5-foot XLR cable coming from the top and then connected through the bottom of the subs. The subs are connected into my controller, and how I power them is I run the power cords right down the channel line from the top all the way down with gaff tape on the floor. And obviously you're gonna make it clean and then run it through the sides, because I had space, I was able to do this, and then plug them into my Furman power conditioner. And then once that's done, I go ahead and replace my controller and then connect the XLRs, and then we're good to go. So there you have it, I DJ Hector. Hope this answers your question from your DMs on IG. Thanks for watching, buddy.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is my great honor and privilege to introduce for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Patrick and Jessica Labby.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Brookstone Event Center. My name is Bob Lupin with the Crowd Line Entertainment. And you guys ready for the party tonight? A little bit more energy, please. You guys ready for the party tonight? Ladies and gentlemen, as I introduce these lovely people, I want you guys to scream, shout, and make some noise for the Prada Party. Give it up for Kate and Jordan. Make some noise for the new Mr. and Mrs. Jessica Patrick Lavery.
Shit happens, but the show must go on.
I'll get you medicine when you tell me.
At this moment, could you please have Jessica and Patrick towards the cake table, please?
Thank
please have Jessica and her father Steve on the dance floor. Jessica and her dad Steve are dancing a song by Justin Timberlake. True Colors. Please have Patrick and his mom, Barbara, on the dance floor. They're dancing a song by John Mayer. A round of applause for Patrick and his mom. At this moment, we have to please have Jess and Patrick and the rest of all the bottle party to be on the dance floor. All right, this morning, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to welcome everyone on the dance floor. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, the dance floor is now yours. So if you have any requests, feel free to come see me.
Oh,
you join Jessica on the dance floor for the last dance of the evening. On the behalf of Jessica and Patrick, my name is Melvin King. I hope you guys enjoyed yourselves this evening. Once again, give it up for the new Mr. and Mrs. Labby.
I just want to let everyone know that I'm missing my RCA cable, which is in my storage unit. I'm not going to go there right now because it is already 1:35 a.m. So I hope you guys enjoy this setup and wait for future videos from this desk from now on, because I am done filming at my storage unit. So before I go any further, I would like for you guys to check out my second gig log.
So here's my wedding gig from July 27th at a place called Groveland Fairways. Check it out.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Groveland Fairways. My name is Melvin King of Get Down and Out Entertainment. Are you guys ready to party tonight? One more time with more energy, please. Are you guys ready to party tonight? All right, there you go. At this moment, if I could please have everyone stand up and gather around this side over here so we can give these lovely people a proper introduction. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I want you guys to make some noise for the bridal party.
Bring them out, bring them out, bring them out. It's hard to yell when the background's in your mouth. Bring them out, bring them out, bring them out.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, the moment we've all been waiting for. Give it up for the new Mr. and Mrs. Hoyes. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the first time as husband and wife, the Dancing Our Song by Arctic Monkeys, Baby I'm Yours. All right, round of applause for Hillary Danny. At this moment, ladies and gentlemen, if I could please ask you to take your seats. Ladies and gentlemen, Hillary and her father Daniel dancing a song by Paul Simon, father and daughter.
Yeah.
song, so if you could please grab your significant others and enjoy.
So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys are enjoying all these videos that I'm putting out. And if you guys do, give the video a thumbs up or a thumbs down. Do you, boo-boo. Do whatever you want. But anyways, if you guys are new, make sure to subscribe so you can tune in next time on my next video. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you guys later.
Peace.